Melanie tenía una idea muy diferente de lo que era Colombia. Su viaje le sirvió para un diseño de sonrisa, para abrir el alma y para comprender que, como dice la campaña publicitaria, el único riesgo en Colombia para alguien como ella es querer quedarse.
¿Qué viene ahora en tu vida?
Well, I'm working on a bunch of my TV shows. I'm hoping, but I don't know if I should tell you this, it might be a bit of a secret. I want to somehow try and find, not a Spice Girls, but I want to put together somehow a girl group that is as inspirational as we were, to give positive role model and images. Like, for example, my 10-year-old, who is she listening to? She's listening to everyone I am, Lady Gaga, Rihanna, but they're very sexual. They're fantastic, but they're very sexual. I'd like to somehow create a girl group that has more, how can I put it, girl powerness. Okay. With just a little bit less sex. So hopefully that's going to be a project at some point that I'm going to be doing next year. But I have my workout DVDs, and I'm hopefully going to turn those into some cooking books also. And then I have my 3 TV shows. So in between being a mom and a wife, I keep myself nice and busy.
¿Dónde quieres estar en 20 años?
Oh my gosh, that's so far ahead. Well, I will definitely have had more babies because I plan to have more babies with my husband. I'm going to have a house here in Cartagena so I can come visit. I'm being serious.
No quiero acabar esta entrevista sin hablar un poco de Stefan, porque anoche estuve con él y me cayó muy bien. ¿Cuál fue la clave de él para enamorarte?
Well, one thing is he's been my friend for 8 years. My good friend. And I've never dated my friends. Usually, you know, that just doesn't happen. Whereas he knew everything about me. I knew everything about him. That's probably why I didn't date him back then. But when you know everything about somebody, you don't hide anything. There's no secrets. And usually when you step into a relationship, you don't say, here's everything about me. No, you keep things back. Whereas with Stefan, he knew everything. So all the bullshit was already out there and over with. And then the more time he spent with me and saw me with my kids and saw that actually I don't just see her out or being crazy. She's a great mom. She's a great friend to have. He fell in love with me first. Aha, that's always the trick. He fell in love with me first and then just kept on pursuing me. And then one day I said, okay, let's try. But I made him wait a very, very long time.
¿Por qué te pusiste hoy de plateado?
Because I'm here and it's beautiful and I just wanted to be sparkly for you.
Okay.
I wanted to make an effort and I'd be a bit glamorous with my heels and everything, yeah.
Su viaje de Los Ángeles a Cartagena duró 18 horas porque el desconocimiento de nuestro país la llevó a utilizar aerolíneas comerciales no colombianas. Al final del viaje, afirmó que eso es de lo único que ella se arrepiente.
¿Cómo te has sentido en Colombia, en Cartagena, en este hotel?
Can I just tell you, I have had one of the most surprisingly best trips that I think I've ever had. Because I didn't know what to expect. I knew from looking at the emails and looking at the beautiful places here that it was going to be beautiful, but I didn't know the people were going to be so nice, the service was going to be on point, as in the food. I mean, they make a pizza sexy. I now want to come here and eat pizza. I would never do that. It's tasty. The nightlife is good. I mean, I want to tell everybody, I never thought it was going to be this good. And trust me, I have traveled all around the world, whether it be Fiji, Bora Bora, Bali, Thailand, and this is like one of my favorite spots now, for sure.
Quiero decirte que me encantó tenerte en mi programa y quiero que te lleves este recuerdo de mi país.
Thank you.
Y que siempre tengas mi país colgado allá.
Yeah, okay, I like that. Should I open this now?
Yeah.
Yeah? Present. Oh, wow. That's super nice. Look at that.
It's Colombia.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to put this on right now. How do I put this on? Thank you so much. Gracias.
Melanie, I love.
Okay, we can do a cheers now. Salute.
Por ti. I can't believe I was so blind I didn't see that you couldn't be the type of man to meet my needs. Strange thing is everyone tried to tell me, but I did what they told me.